I'm stretching, bitch. I did this new workout today, like 2 hours ago. I never used the machine before, but I decided to use it today. And bitch, my whole like upper back on the side, like my, what is it called? The wing bones or whatever, bitch, they bust. Okay, they bust. But anyways, this is just me introducing the video. I don't know what this video is gonna be, but it's a video. So hi, welcome to anyone who's returning and to anyone who may be new. Much love. Yeah, thank you so much for joining me today on Skylers Journey. Your presence is very much appreciated. Y'all wanna know something? The first time I ever shaved, like in between my booty cheeks, like there was 2 females doing it for me. Can y'all believe that? Like, what? I will never forget that. Like, I have had some very interesting experiences in life. I could definitely say that. Anybody else feeling freaky? Cause, y'all, I'ma let y'all in on a little secret. It's been a year for me. For the girls that get it. Bitch, if you don't, next. Oh Jesus, what's up you? I'm going to the store. Nah, I don't know if it's just the NYC in me. I be thinking there's a white man in the bush ready to attack me and put me in his van or something. Anybody else? And it'd especially be those bushes for me too. They be looking extra suspicious. Cause there's no water in the house and I need water. So I'm gonna go buy a gallon of water. Cause I also feel low-key dehydrated and I haven't really drank too much water today or yesterday, so yeah. Like it's so long, right? And then there's a hill I walked over. It's just ridiculous. Hopefully the angles is good. Do I look good? You think I look good? Stop playing with me. Okay, I got my water. Turn on this street? Was it this street I turn on? I believe so. It's okay, I'll figure it out. But I got my water. And you best believe I already drank that whole. Oh, that was so refreshing. You know, I had to thank God for the water. Because water is such a natural thing. And it really be healing my body. So, amen. That felt good to say. I feel so much happier. Does my smile look brighter? Y'all, it's like 30 something degrees. I don't know specifically what the degrees is, but it is March 12th, Sunday night at like 10 something p.m. I'm with a gallon of water. Listen, do not come for me. The angles will get better at some point, okay? I'm getting used to the back camera, all right? Walking 2 long ass blocks back where I live. There's no lotion on my hands. My fingers is cold. I'm wearing sandals. Get into that. But you know what? I'm from NYC. So, bitch, if there's anything I have left with from NYC, it is my resilience. Okay. Okay. Too much of a bad bitch. Hello. It's about the mentality, baby. Bad bitch. Okay, I'm home. I'm drinking a protein shake. I'm gonna get that protein in. This is the protein powder that I use. It's the Vega. It's the plant-based Vega Sport Premium Protein. It has 30 grams of protein. 5 grams BCAAs. 2 BCFU probiotics. Don't know too much about what the probiotics are, but it has 30 grams of protein. And it works for me. Thank you.
Y'all, this is me at like literally like I think it was like 5 something in the morning, cutting my toenails with scissors. No, I actually have done this before, which is how I knew they worked. Honestly, I'm not even gonna lie, it's such a clean process. Like, personally, I feel like I get more of a precision type cut, because I'm the type of person where it's like, if I'm cutting my nails, they need to be a certain shape once I'm done with them. And I feel like nail clippers, they just be always having my nails like all types of like rigid and sharp, and bitch, I'm not here for that. So I was using scissors to do that. And you know what's funny too? I didn't even cut my other foot. I literally only did one foot and somehow forgot to do the other one. And it's like a whole 2 weeks later and it's still not done. But let's not get into that, even though we just talked about it, but whatever, mind your business. No, I don't give a fuck how old you are. I don't give a fuck if you is 52, 86, and 71. Bitch, shut your ass up with, oh, I'm too old to do that. Bitch, sit your ass down. Sit down. Like, I'm so tired of people coming to me or just hearing people say, oh, no, I'm 56, I can't do that, or I can't do... Shut the fuck up. Yes, you can, bitch. I'm over your shit. Damn, bitch, get over your fucking self. You have a body, you have a consciousness, you have a mind. If you want to, bitch, you fucking will. Period. So I don't want to hear it. Erase it from your mind. The same way that shit flew in, let that whole flow out. Okay. Okay. Can we get to the clouds though? They look so pretty behind me.
Now take your big ass, 56 year old ass, into the motherfucking park with your baddies, with your pretty energy. And have some fun, bitch, because you is never too old. It's not about how old you are. Never let that spirit die. Period. Y'all see this booger? Oh, bitch.
I'm just leaving the gym, by the way. Stop saying, I want to do this and I want to do that.
Bitch, if you wanted to, you fucking will. So if you're not going to do it, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Okay? Because your word don't mean shit if your action is not supporting it, hoe.
Love you.
Now go be a bad bitch, okay? And show up for yourself. Be who you need and be who God knows that you can be. Okay? Okay. Good night.